Our nation, our republic, our freedom, our rights have now been destroyed.
What makes us U.S. citizens? What makes us a nation? Why did you come to this land? Each of these questions reaches far into our shared history, to the birth of the United States, and to the document that protects and ensures our freedoms, the U.S. Constitution. And it begins with three words, we the people.